Girl Scouts of the North Central Alabama region are gearing up for the council's largest ever one-day donation drive called Hashtag Giving Tuesday. It's a first-of-its-kind effort. Taking place tomorrow, Giving Tuesday will also use social media to create a national moment around the holidays dedicated to giving. Interim Senior Director of Fund Development Tanya Mines says charities, families, businesses, and individuals will be able to not only talk about but also participate in this giving season.
They can go on to our website or to our Facebook page and like our posts and share with their friends on their Twitter accounts, their Facebook accounts, or whatever social media they use, and just support the organization that way by making a donation and asking their friends and families to do the same.
Mine says that with the help of donors on Hashtag Giving Tuesday, they hope to reach a goal of $5,000 in donations.
The money raised will go towards our programs and our services that help our girls who are already members that participate or those who can't. So just help with their membership dues, our outreach programs, and reach those girls who are in areas that normally wouldn't be able to be a part of Girl Scouts.
For more information about the Hashtag Giving Tuesday movement, you can visit the Hashtag Giving Tuesday website, Facebook page, or you can follow Hashtag Giving Tuesday on Twitter.